During daylight hours on June 2, USAF Captain O'Grady of the 31st Fighter Wing's 555th Fighter Squadron patrolled the skies over northwestern Bosnia in his F-16C fighter when it was suddenly hit and brought down by an SA-6 surface-to-air missile under radar guidance. O'Grady ejected safely, but was forced to evade Bosnian Serb forces for 6 days before being rescued on June 8 by USMC helicopters from a USN task force in the Mediterranean Sea. In 1992 and 1995, a total of 5 aircraft were shot down over Yugoslavia. Using a combination of AIM-9 and AIM-120 missiles, 2 US Air Force F-16 pilots shot down a total of 4 Serbian J-21 airplanes on February 28, 1994. The Serbs shot down 1 USAF F-16 fighter on June 2, 1995.